Hello, my name is Arjun and I'm from Delhi. So I just recently had my surgery, I think about like a week ago, and I'm happy with my results. So I'll tell you the background. Almost like 16 months, year and a half, I came and visited the center and met Dr. Monisha. That time I really wanted to have my surgery. So this is my revision. So this is my secondary surgery, okay? Then I checked her work online. I really like her work. I know that she's a good surgeon. She knows what she's doing. But I got influence. I kind of got influence. And also just when you put everything in perspective, there are like so many other factors as well. And I went to see the another surgeon and had my surgery there. Instantly, about a week days, about like 7 days, I just knew that like I'm not happy with the result. Every time I keep going back to the surgeon who had my surgery, and he just keep telling him the result gonna be better, wait for 3 months, 6 months, year. And after a while, I just knew that the result is not going to be the one I really wanted. So I waited for a year and a half. Just remember, I hated my nose all the time. So it's like this always been in my back of my head. I never liked my nose. And had my surgery, waited for another 18 months. So those 18 months was like really crucial part of my life. It's like mentally as well as, it's like emotionally as well. So they're like the so many factors. After 18 months, I decided, okay, now I just can't live like this. And I had to have the secondary revision rhinoplasty. Then I came back and see Dr. Monisha and told her the whole story. She's like, okay, let's see what we can do. Because I knew that, because she's the only person who can do the surgery. It's like having the Indian skin and like the Indian feature. I don't want it to go somewhere else who just kind of give me the shape of the nose, which doesn't suit my aesthetic. I told her the story and she's like, okay, let's do that. And she's the one who kind of like decided, okay, let's do this. We can do that. This is how we can just get the good result out of it. So about a week ago, we went through the surgery. Now I'm back, my cast is removed. So I'm very pleased with the results so far. And hopefully it'll be much better after a year or 18 months time. Really a big thanks to Monisha Kapoor. And definitely if anybody is looking to get a surgery, rhinoplasty, I'm not saying just for the feedback or the people, other people testimony, go and do your research. You live in a modern world. All the information is online. People have gone through. So these are the real people. I'm not like someone who just paid. I've done my nose. Yeah. So go through the reviews, check everything online. Then see it. It's one time investment. So don't think it. Yes, I do understand financially. Sometimes it can be really difficult, but rather than spending money twice, same like me, you don't want to be in my situation, spend the money one time if you really want the rhinoplasty, and she's the only person. Thank you.
So this was one of the most difficult revision rhinoplasties which I have done. There was no structure in the nose at all. The whole nose was full of scar tissue. If you see this is the conchal cartilage from the ear that was kept all over. Maybe it got displaced or what? That was all over his nose. There was no tip structure. There was nothing. There was no crura, medial crura, lateral crura. There was, in short, no anatomy in this nose. So everything has been created keeping the anatomy in mind. So I have given him a columnar strut and I have added crural cartilage. I had to harvest rib cartilage because it was a total mess. So this is, in short, not rhinoplasty but reconstructive rhinoplasty. That is making a new nose altogether. What was more difficult was the scarring at the base of the ala. There was so much of scar tissue, I doubted that I'll be able to make this nose look like a normal nose, but I'm happy with the outcome. So if you make the structure well, the nose, the skin drapes around it beautifully, you can see the on table result, what is there. Because his skin is thick and scarred, I could not give him a very sharp tip because of the scar tissue that was present beforehand. But I think this is a reasonable result for the damage that had happened to his nose. For more information, call on these numbers. Our managers would be happy to assist you. And if you want to know about the prices, please visit our website, our Insta page, and check the results of our patients.